Hey guys, today I wanted to do a quick video on what happens when you overcharge a lithium iron phosphate cell. Like how bloated this thing has gotten compared to a good cell here. Yeah, 3 1/4, a little bit more. So the top is still the same, but it's bulged out like crazy. I mean, it won't even stand just to put two cells next to it. Like, imagine using those in a pack. That's crazy. Look at the gap. I mean, can you even put a bus bar on there? You can't even put a bus bar on that. There's literally 1/4 of an inch gap between the cells now. That's crazy. Look at that. That is not safe. I would not use this battery in a pack anymore. So this cell originally had 280 amp hours. Worth of capacity, and now after testing it, I actually fully cycled this. I put this in a box. I was literally afraid it was gonna explode, but yeah, they're pretty safe actually. So at 260, it was 280 amp hours, and now it's 263. So that's a loss of 6% just from charging this to 3.85 volts and letting it sit for 2 weeks. Obviously, it was an accident, but yeah, that's what can happen if you overcharge your batteries. Even at 3.65 volts, I wouldn't, you know, recommend letting your batteries sit at those high states of charge for any length of time. Yeah, well, it's unfortunate what happened to this battery, but needless to say, we won't be using it in the pack. But yeah, thanks for watching.